again, welcome to the Isle Rig coronavirus update. Aye, with me, your new host, Hamish McPenis from Kerry. We've got one case on the rag now again, and it was John McFarter, Kenny boy, was on last night. Well, he's dead. So we're trying to get some of his pals again for the rag and that again, boys, to come and say some good things about him, but apparently nobody liked him. He's a prick again. So that's that. Never mind. Okay, moving swiftly on to the rest of the headlines again for the night. Still Baltic, pissing rain, that's why I've got my big jacket on again. Crack on that, like, is it? See you coming down the road with that, like, eh? Aye, well, Abdi's gone mental on some of the, one of the rigs because big Hamish Farker, your weightlifter, big hunkler boy, again, he's been massive. Well, he apparently shites about 10 times a day, the boys. He's a huge unit of a man, apparently his dogs are further. Fucking fingers are massive, man, massive. Aye, well, he's on the rig now and Abdi's moaning like fuck about the toilet roll he's using, Kenny. Yeah, he blocks up the lobby. What a mess, man. He just be a lobby brush trying to get rid of his deck again for the side of the pond and that, aye? Ach, well, I'm not really sure if anything else to kind of say again, am I? I'm not really into the news or nothing like that, aye? I just mainly watch a shanty. You watch a shanty yourself? Like, aye, it's good fun again. The bairn plays it half a handle with a stick, like. Oh, aye, see his wife, she's not bad with a stick and all, right, we're about to eat, can you eat your supper? Can you manage to die, isn't it, aye? Ach, well. Well, I suppose I might be bagging of all this when I catch the virus and that again. Terrible thing. Like, you shit yourself in that, apparently. Some of the boys are saying you got all this reach sports out of yourself and you shit, you piss yourself and I'll be laughing at you.